Radio Netherlands, Euro Reporting.
Yes, we've reached the top 10 of the best and biggest of 2007's pan-European hits. The part where all the tracks had truly major success across Europe, hitting the highest of peaks even in flat places like here in the Netherlands. Many of them were multiple number ones too. So here's the number 10, Girlfriend from Avril Lavigne. Avril Lavigne at 10, but coming up now we find the first, only and highest entry for Gwen Stefani, although it features our third and final encounter with the vocal talents of that Mr. Akon. This is The Sweet Escape, and it's at number 9.
If I could escape, I would, but first of all let me say, I must apologize for acting, stinking, treating you this way, cause I've been acting like sour milk all on the floor. It's your fault, you didn't shut the refrigerator, maybe that's the reason I've been acting so cold.
Bad girl, I didn't mean for you to get hurt.
Forever,
we
Stefani's big European hit of 2007. That's The Sweet Escape at number 9.
The greatest hits from 2007.
Now, just a quick last mention for our email address, so jot it down if you want a chance of a size large big white t-shirt from Radio Netherlands. Mail me at eurohit40@rnw.nl. Now, at 8, Timbaland gets together with Nelly Furtado for the intriguing sound of Give It To Me.
To Montauk on love. Love my ass and my abs in the video. I'm promiscuous. My style is ridiculous. Everybody on my shit, it don't pay on me just because you didn't come up with it. So if you see us in the club, go on and walk the other way. 'Cause our run would never be over, not at least until we say.
That's the 2007 Eurohit number 8 from Timbaland featuring Nelly Furtado. One more mention now also for our webpage, that's to be found on the Radio Netherlands website at www.radionetherlands.nl/Eurohit40. Now back to the music, and coming up we've a Turkish, Irish, Norwegian and Austrian number 1. Here at number 7 is a black-eyed pea known as Stacey Ann Ferguson, or to most of us, Fergie. And that number 1 smash hit is Big Girls Don't Cry.
The smell of your skin lingers on me now. You're probably on your flight back to your hometown. I need some shelter of my own. Protection, baby. Be with myself in center. Clarity, peace, serenity.
Les 40 meilleures chansons de l'année.
Next up, it's Mr. Timothy Timberland again with his second track in the top 10. This one's at 6. And a British, Irish, Turkish and Danish number 1 to boot. It's the ungrammatically titled The Way I Are. And it features Kerry Hilson and D.O.E. At the denouement of the 2007 Eurohit chart, but first I just wanted to say that it's been great hosting this show since I took over from Howie Shannon at the start of the year. Hi to you, Howie. Now, the Eurohit 40 has been a good thing for me, so I hope the title of the next track won't be coming true just yet. All Good Things Come to an End is the first of two top five entries for Nelly Furtado. Nelly Furtado at 5 and the second of her 3 appearances in this special top 10. Next we've got the track that I guess will be in the number 1 spot. It's certainly stayed at the top of the Eurohit 40 for a long time, but 4 is where they are all the same. Here are Beyoncé Knowles and Shakira with Beautiful Liar.
Tell me how you tolerate, but things are just Beyonce and Shakira at 4, but at 3 it's that second track I promised you from Mika. Grace Kelly charted in 17 of the 18 Eurohit 40 nations, and it's up next.
Eurohit 40.
Do I attract you? Do I repulse you with my queasy smile? Am I too dirty? Am I too flirty? Do I like what you like? I could be wholesome, I could be loathsome, guess I'm a little bit shy. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me without making me try?
I try to be like Grace Kelly, but all her looks were too sad. So I tried a little Freddy. I've got an entity mind.
Number one in 7 of our 18 contributing countries, that was Grace Kelly from Mika. And so we roll on to number 2 and the third outing for Nelly Furtado in this top 10. She certainly did something right in 2007, and Say It Right even scored her a number 1 in La Belle France. So please go ahead and chante pour nous, Mademoiselle Nelly.
Time for joking. There's a hole.
Okay, folks, we're almost there, and I'm wondering whether you've guessed which artists and songs have grabbed the top spot in the Eurohit 40 of 2007. No worries if you haven't, though, all will be revealed very, very soon. But let me first just send you best wishes for the new year, whether you call that 2008, 4706, the year of the rat, 1429, or a bit later in the year, 5769.
Europe's top 10, Obama,
Okay, we've counted through the best 40 Eurohit tracks of 2007, and this is and was the biggest of them all. But before Rihanna and Jay-Z get busy with that umbrella, I'm sending a big thank you to Martin and Jos here at Adroland Media, and a bigger one to you for listening in. Come back soon.
You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars.
This has been a program by Radio Netherlands. The Euro Parade is compiled by the Euro Hit 40.
Euro Hit 40.
You've been listening to a download from Radio Netherlands Worldwide. You can download more programmes from our website, www.radionetherlands.nl.